The third reason why realtors abhor and frankly hate the average Joe LOs and their overtures is because they have the same lame ass approach. They're calling the same realtors every freaking Monday with the same lame ass value proposition. It's either, hey, let's get together. I hear you have a great reputation. Let's get together and see if we can work together. Or it's, I got great rates, great service, throw me a bone. Or it's, hey, how did your weekend go? How do your open houses go? It's just lame. There's no other way to put it. It's just lame. It's boring. It's snoozeville boring. Now, I've never heard of a single one top producing agent in 15 years of doing this that gets inspired and compelled and motivated to work with a new loan officer they've never worked with before out of boredom, out of a lame ass value proposition that makes them bored, that has their head slip, their eyes slip into the back of their head and nod off into a coma. I've never seen it once. Chances are you'll be no exception. So using the same lame ass approach that these so-called mortgage gurus and mortgage experts are telling you to do, calling the same freaking realtor every Monday when all their other disciples are calling the same realtors on the same day with the same lame ass approach. How well do you think that's going to work? Not so well, if you hadn't noticed by now. If you don't have something that is unique, that's compelling, that's fresh, that makes you stand up from the clutter, you're going to get lumped in the same box, the shit, the same junk drawer of being considered a lame ass, average Joe LO. And frankly, they hate wasting their time with that. They hate having their bandwidth being chewed up by it. They hate being distracted and derailed by it. They hate having the same lame ass approach every Monday from all these disciples of these so-called mortgage coaches and mortgage experts. They're getting you to do it the hard way.